Good morning and welcome to Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. I'm Doc Stout, and we're going back to the Construct Quarter, but not immediately. If you've been following the videos the last few days, you'll know that I've cleared all of the normal bosses in the Construct Quarter and unlocked a couple of class challenges. So we're going to go in and do that, but before that, let's take one look at the first boss on Heroic Mode. After all, this is Murlocs Invade Naxxramas, so let's get some... play in with the Murgling Horde. First up, we have Heroic.
Patchwork is sewn together from adventurers who couldn't defeat Lorewalker Cho.
Now, Patchwork, if I recall, doesn't actually have a deck. He attacks every turn and just has a ton of hit points. As such, he was a little challenged for the Murloc Horde the first time. I have to presume that they've changed some things for Heroic.
Gul'dan versus Patchwork!
Patchwork wants to play!
Your soul shall be mine!
Iron Beak Owl seems pretty bad. These all seem fine. That's it, 45 lines. Wait, what? Oh, he's got Wind Fury, so yeah, I'm just gonna die. Without the ability to take care of... Well, let's see. Let's see what happens.
Apple on your head.
Knife juggle first.
Job's done.
Wow, I'm already at 14. He's still at 45. I could wipe my board. That's great. Yeah, this does not seem particularly well suited to an aggro deck. This one in the category of completely unwinnable. I firmly believe that not can be beaten by every archetype, so Heroic Patchwork is not going to be something I'm going to waste a whole lot of time on. Let's head out of the Construct Quarter, take a look at our class challenges. We've cleared everything all the way down to Warrior. Let's see what that has in store for us. Versus Grobulus. I've come to feel like these class challenges are almost more like puzzles than anything else. As such, not knowing what the trick is, I usually keep my opening hand unless it's very clearly bad.
Victory or death!
Yeah, I don't know any better. His ability again is dealing one damage to all minions. Death Rattle. Sweet. I guess we play.
It's time for a little
bit. Job's done.
Fast turn. His ability will give him a slime. So I guess we just...
Who you want to kill?
Sting.
So, the moment we just ignore the minions, just slam as hard as we can. This looks like the opposite of the fight we just had. So let's see here. That's probably best.
Job's done.
Join or die, or both.
He's got a lot of cards here. Seems not to do anything.
They all bend to my command.
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna do it for a moment.
Some's still fun.
I feel like I'm playing against some sort of control deck. Doesn't really do anything.
What we do?
Mind if I roll need?
Yeah, I think I need some to deal a lot of damage very fast. I'm just gonna die.
Made to fit. For not a time.
Guess I'd better draw a card. Well, now I can't. I don't have any damaged minions. Read the cards. Yeah, that needs to happen now. And now I can draw some cards.
Job's done.
Some's still fun.
All right. Now, I don't have any taunters as far as I can see. I have 13 effective points of health. He is not quite representing... Well, he's representing lethal, I guess. Technically.
Sustenance.
Let's draw a bunch of cards. Taunter.
May my ancestors watch over me.
Job done.
What we do.
here. And wipe the Alright. We have 8 left. Naxxramas.
Taste my blood.
Job done.
Both blood when he copies himself. Okay, he does not come out of the cloud. He does come out of the 9-10 with time. That's disgusting. Die if I let those things live, and I don't think I have any choice. Eight. I don't think I get around 2 9-10s. I can do is survive.
For not a time.
I think I want to try that again. We're going to roll straight back into it. I was not anticipating to 9-10 counters at the end.
Geras versus Grobulus.
We start with a different opening hand. And this time I am not going to be keeping it.
Done.
I feel icky.
Job's
done.
Let's get these mutating injections out of the way, like.
Strike!
The blade be thirsty!
Cannot let him play that on the slime copy itself.
Strike!
Job done.
This seems pretty obvious.
Where shall I strike?
We have 6 left.
It's time for a little blood.
Hey, speak to me.
Some still for me.
Armor made to fit.
I don't think I need to draw any cards now.
They all bend to my
sustenance.
Bring the pain.
Draw a card for that, though. Perfect. Got six. Do we use them all? I think we might.
It's time for a little blood.
Suffer!
Strike!
Who you want me kill?
Yeah, just keep the pressure on here next time. This is a very different game than the last class challenge. Yeah, that echoing is. It's gonna get him taunt again. This time they're at a reasonable level, though. Let's, Battle Rage first. On the cards. Let's restore.
For Naxxramas.
Damage gun, yeah.
Suffer!
Who you want me kill? Who you want me kill?
Alright. We have more armor than we know what to do with. Before that thing came out. Just put himself in front. That's a bold strategy, Captain. Let's see if it pays off for him. I think I just kill him. I got all these cool cards to play, though.
Where shall I strike?
Mana, 4 attack value weapon, 2 durability, and a death rattle of dealing 1 damage to all minions. Sweet! Alright, well, I managed to pull out a win today. That's gonna do it for me. Join me again in the next couple of days when I'm gonna take on the other class challenge. And gonna take a look at some more heroic mode bosses before the final wing opens. So this is Doc Stout, signing out. Murgle on, my friends.